Ryzen 3D will crush Intel 12900K. Welcome to the Product Review Hub. AMD's 3D V-Cache will be included into the Ryzen 7 5800X3D processor this spring, and it will be capable of outperforming Intel's 12900K in terms of gaming performance. Because of the stacked cache of the standard Ryzen Zen 3 processor, it is claimed that it'll be capable of delivering extreme gaming performance. During AMD's CES 2022 press conference, Dr. Lisa Su, the firm's senior vice president of marketing, announced that the company will be delivering its smart 3D V-Cache technology to a single Zen 3 CPU in the next few months. With the introduction of the AMD Ryzen 7 5800X3D processor, AMD will become the first company to integrate stacked memory technologies into a single chip package. A similar technique can be seen in AMD's Radeon RX 6000 series GPUs, where the company built a substantial quantity of cache memory directly into the graphics processor. Because of this, the chip will not have to make as many journeys outside to the VRAM as it would otherwise, and the same is true for the CPUs with a large L3 cache. AMD has already stated that the addition of this additional level of on-chip memory will result in a 15% gain in performance, which translates to around 15% better frame rates in games. This puts it marginally ahead of the AMD Ryzen 9 5900X in terms of gaming performance, but far ahead of the Intel Core i9-12900K in terms of raw frame rates, according to AMD's own benchmarks. According to Lisa Su, with the Ryzen 7 5800X3D, Ryzen has once again proven itself as the world's most powerful gaming processor. This suggests that it will almost probably be available before the end of April, as the Ryzen 7 5800X3D is expected to ship in spring 2022. That AMD is focusing on just one 3D V-Cache chip at this time is interesting. However, it's probable that this is a test run ahead of the release of a full suite of Zen 4 CPUs that will use the innovative caching technology when they launch later this year. AMD claims that their 3D stacked Ryzen 7 5800X3D CPU is the world's fastest gaming processor, and that it is the world's fastest gaming processor. At the massive AMD CES 2022 address, it was announced that it was the first CPU to incorporate 3D V-Cache technology would be introduced in the not-too-distant future. Originating at Computex 2021, the technology has been eagerly anticipated by fans who've been waiting for a CPU that would be capable of putting the technology to use. The Ryzen 7 5800X3D is the first processor of a new series of processors to be announced, which seems like an unusual place to start a new series of CPUs. AMD, on the other hand, has its Ryzen 9 processors on the market. This is due to the fact that the new Ryzen 7 can surpass AMD's Ryzen 9 5900X when it comes to gaming, despite the fact that both processors use the same design, the Zen 2 architecture. This CPU is the fastest gaming processor in the world, according to AMD. Using 1080p resolution, AMD estimates that the Ryzen 5800X3D can provide a performance gain of up to 15% above the Ryzen 9 5900X when compared to its predecessor. The benefit diminishes with higher resolutions, but it is still remarkable to see performance improvements from the same chip that was released in 2020. To be completely honest, it's almost the same chip. This generation's Ryzen 7 5800X3D preserves the previous generation's 8 Zen 3 cores and 16 threads, as well as the prior generation's 32 MB of L3 cache. This results in the processor's base frequency being 3.4 GHz and the boost clock by 4.5 GHz, which is slower than the competition. AMD's 3D V-Cache is the secret sauce that distinguishes this graphics card from the competition. By stacking cache on top of the chip, it allows AMD to boost the amount of cache available to the processor by an additional 64 MB, thereby doubling its performance. In addition to being an enhancement over AMD's current product selection, this gives AMD a competitive advantage over Intel. Intel's Core i9-12900K processor, which we previously rated as the best gaming processor when it originally debuted, was used to demonstrate AMD's performance. It's only a matter of degrees, with the Ryzen chip operating on par with the Core i9-12900K in the vast majority of games, and the changes are insignificant. The Ryzen 7 5800X3D, on the other hand, should be offered at a lower price point than its predecessor. AMD has provided all of the information in this document, thus, it is critical that you treat it with caution until it has been independently validated by a third party. But even so, it is an encouraging sign that AMD's 3D V-Cache technology is still alive and kicking in 2018. In spite of the fact that the AMD Ryzen 7 5800X3D is a brand new CPU, it's not meant for usage on a brand new computing platform. However, regardless of whether a socket AM4 motherboard is equipped with a 400 series or a 500 series chipset, it is still comparable with it. Power consumption is identical to that of Ryzen 7 5800X at 105 watts, with the possibility of greater consumption if you want to overclock the processor further. However, AMD has only stated that the processor will be available in the spring and has not specified a specific release date beyond that point. In addition, we are still waiting pricing information from the manufacturer. We expect the chip will be slightly more expensive than the Ryzen 7 5800X, but not much more expensive than the Ryzen 9 5900X, according to our estimates. AMD, on the other hand, has not yet verified any of the information. AMD Ryzen 5000 series processors are built on the new AMD Zen 3 architecture, which promises to deliver 19% more instructions per cycle IPC than its predecessor as a result of the addition of the following additional capabilities: increasing the performance of the load or store system while also increasing adaptability, increase the amount of the directly accessible L3 cache per core by a factor of 2, a unified 8-core complex CCX having direct access to the L3 cache of 32 MB, a more significant problem in floating point, and integer engines, a unified 8-core complex CCX having direct access to the L3 cache of 32 MB. Speculations regarding the zero bubble branch. Due to the improved core and cache communication, the new architecture dramatically reduces memory latency compared to the prior architecture and has a higher maximum boost clock than the previous architecture. This results in the Ryzen 5000 series desktop processors being able to deliver up to 2.8x more performance per watt than their contemporaries on the market. Detailed pricing and availability information on the AMD Ryzen 5 5600X processor. In order to be eligible for purchasing, you must have a valid AMD Ryzen 5 5600X processor. The AMD Ryzen 5 5600X processor will be available for purchase starting on November 5th, 2020, at the following suggested retail price, including tax: Malaysia, RM1349, that's about $324. In the United States, the price includes a 6% government surcharge with amounts to RM299 total. Take note that, unlike the Ryzen 9 5950X, Ryzen 9 5900X and the Ryzen 7 5800X, the Ryzen 5 series processors will not feature a complementary copy of Far Cry 6, which will be included with the Ryzen 9 5900X and Ryzen 7 5800X processors. The AMD Ryzen 5 5600X is a mid-range processor with a 3.8 GHz clock speed. It is built in more compact packaging that features an AMD Wraith Delph cooler, which is designed specifically for the AMD Ryzen 5 5600X processor. The AMD Wraith Stealth cooler is the most basic cooler available, and it's commonly found with entry-level processors like the Ryzen 5 2400G and the Ryzen 3 3300X. It's also available for purchase separately. An up-close and personal view of the AMD Ryzen 5 5600X processor. In terms of performance, the AMD Ryzen 5 5600X is a 6-core CPU that operates at an average frequency of 3.7 GHz and a maximum frequency of 4.6 GHz. There are a total of 6 Ryzen CPU cores in this system. Additionally, it supports SMT, simultaneous multi-threading, which means that it can handle up to 12 threads at the same time, in addition to its 65-watt thermal design power. With a large 32 MB L3 cache, which is the same size as the 3rd-gen Ryzen, and a 512 KB L2 cache per core, for a total of 3 MB L2 cache, it outperforms the previous generation. The AMD Ryzen 5 5600X processor may be installed on existing AMD 500 series motherboards and in the future on AMD 400 series motherboards as well when a simple BIOS update is performed. Thanks for watching.